Good morning, students. Today we are discussing about class of motion. Class of motion is simply what I want to say. Sangalanga chalam. Sangalanga chalam. And the class of motion to my name which tells what I want to say. Either of particle is to number a particle, moving particle and up to A with a moving energy.
Potential energy and the city shakti. City shakti is
flying air lo emavutundi gaali edugutundi alage fly gaali edugutundi idana vastuku flight teesukona lekapothe manaki kite teesukona ala idana vastu gaali edugi vastu teesukunte aa vastu yokka position edana avutundante ok x and y directions teesukunnappudu x and y directions teesukunnappudu aa vastu manam horizon nunchi kontha distance ni horizon nunchi ok vastu ni moving anante first part la nunchi adare external force ichinappudu ee vidhanga position ani cheyabodu ila position cheyabodu ee end kalu ni em cheptam ante projectile anta ante the particle have moving in a projectile direction
next
dot product is not to put one for suppose I dot I and A is I dot I is for 1. J dot J is 1. K dot K 1. I dot J is called K bar. J dot K is called I bar. And in a dot choose another, you dot something and inch of counte, mano, and dot some of what you inch of counte, mano, it is a dot product and the dot product is nothing but a scala. Vector and a vector product is a class product and a class of what you just say, vector product and the dot the product just say, scala and the other. Velocity, acceleration, the three conditions, but the one part, the first one is moving.